Oh my god, I love this revolver. This is my new main gun. Oh my fucking god, dude, you get wrecked. Other guys need weapon too? I'm coming for you! Yo, hey guys, Lonnie here. Before we get into the video, as you can see in the background, yesterday Kira and I got engaged. So I just want to let you guys know, it's pretty pog. But anyways guys, way more importantly, Bloodhunt is very similar to Realm Royale. Today I'm gonna play the same class again, and as I learned yesterday, it is very similar to the Warrior in Realm Royale. You literally have like a heroic leap ability and a charge ability, and honestly that alone makes it really interesting to me. I'll play some more today. I think the playtest goes 9 more days, I might be wrong. So I wanna see if I like the game, and I wanna see if you guys like the game. Yesterday I got a lot of good feedback. So again guys, let me know in the comments below if you want to see more. I'm really excited to explore the game, and yeah, let's get started. Okay guys, this time we're gonna go somewhere else. We'll actually go to the garage. But man, Divine Disco sure does sound better, man. I want one loot, please. Where am I building this again? Okay, here. And there's no fall damage. Okay, let's try the crossbow again. Yeah, really don't know how to aim this. I think this guy just died. Switch the gun! I beg you, switch the gun! Trust me, I pressed that button 800 times. Okay, okay. But we did hit with the crossy there. It did hit pretty hard, I gotta say. What the fuck, man? I just got sniped. I'm revealed. Why am I revealed? What did I do? Don't kill me. I need to feast. I need to feed. I see someone. I see someone. Let's go back up top. I feel like we need to loot more. Whoa, my god. Another guy. No. Gotta run. I don't mind my revealed. I don't like this. I have no clue. Get back up top. Oh yeah, give me this here, please. Is this an AK? I'll try out the AK. Oh, nice, man. He was already in a fight, I gotta be careful, yeah? Sorry man, I'm a Christian. What the fuck? Can you stop being on this weird spot? Oh my god, dude. Is it a sniper rifle? It is, man, it is, you got it. This is bad. This is bad. Okay, okay, we made it. We made it. Yeah, he's hurt, dude. He's hurt. Oh no! Somebody's close! A different guy! Rib! Hey, the sniper rifle felt pretty good though. Let's try this again. What? Why am I underneath the map? Hello? Guys, I gotta say, I have like 3 little issues with the game. Like, apart from this one here. First of all, obviously performance, you know, performance is not too good. Second, the audio, man. Like, shots are very loud, which is okay, but it does always feel like they're closer than they actually are in reality. But more importantly, there's no footsteps at all. And the third issue I have is it takes way too long to actually get into a game. Oh yes, man, give me all the ammo. What the fuck? I'm running. Whoa! My party, stop lagging, dude. Got the AK ready. Oh. Please, 30 damage. Oh yeah, dude, 30 damage seems like it's nothing, man. Yeah, we gotta go,
Super.
Ya enişte ben burada döner ekmek yiyorduk. Ne oldu amına koyayım?
Yeah, yeah, chill, guys. Why are you inside the zone, my friend? That's not healthy. Keep going, keep going. Oh, he was up here still, man. Did he not see me, actually? He did see me? He actually didn't see me, guys. Oh, no, no, he's here. Okay, what do we check out? Antenna. Okay, guys, I skipped this for you, but it actually took 4 minutes for me to load into the game here. Was that a guy with a gun, by the way? Kind of looked like it. We have a shorty now. It's on 2. And this guy has a gun. Why? What the? Where did I spawn here? Those are NPCs. Okay, yeah, this one is good. Okay, got him. Oh no, man. Dude, these NPCs are... No, it's actually all enemies. Come on! I'll be fine here. Oh no, there's an NPC. I am fine, I'm fine. I'm trying to get out of here. Okay. Okay, okay, cooldown reduction as well. That'd be good. I can't believe we're still in the game, dude. Run! I gotta get the blood bags. Hi. Okay. And one guy set up here, right? Okay, it's out of my effective range. I think that's why the damage numbers are grayed out. I'm coming! Got this fucking NPC again. I feel like there's way too many of them. Let's get back out of here. Okay. He might be coming for me. How do you shoot these people? Oh my god, this guy's getting wrecked. You go. There's a guy. Oh my goodness, dude! You just got absolutely murdered, my friend. There's another guy. Oh no, he's gonna kill me. I don't think I can win this. Okay, I need to eat you desperately. Okay, I think this is a decent loadout. I see a guy over there. One more shot. It's Michael. Oh my god, this is insane. Nice shit, man. Go, 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 go. Dude, this shoddy is absolutely insane. Did you see that damage, man? That seems absolutely broken. Oh my god. Where the fuck did he come from? Got some armor up. Coming, I'm coming. Hey, I switched weapons. Man, I did. About to toggle, you did. Come on, jump! I'm coming! Got him. I'm always afraid to eat people, dude. Yes, I can. Another guy here. This guy chills as well. Another guy downstairs. I think we saw someone dying exactly here, right? There should be like a weapon switch animation. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! No. Okay, dudes, this is the game. A revolver. Ooh, what a shot. Wait, there was a fucking NPC. I should know that. Fuck's sake. Oh, my leg. Oh my god, I love this revolver. This is my new main gun. 100%. This gun is insane, guys. Lagging piece of garbage player. Okay, here's a melee weapon as well. Gotta be careful. Oh my fucking god, dude, you get wrecked. Other guy's melee weapon too. Coming for you! Didn't get the kills because I didn't get the last hits, but... Man, I just found my gun, dude. I'm McCree. Kinda look like McCree, too. There he is, there he is. Nice, man. Dude, this gun is a pug! I'm coming for you, dudes! Oh my god, I'm owning sword. Shoot him! Fuck you, you mealy piece of shit. Oh my god, I destroyed these kids so hard. Look at all this loot. That was insane, man. You have space for this? I don't think I do. I'm revealed. Why am I revealed though? What did I do to get revealed? Game, explain. Oh, he's dead! He's dead, guys! There's another guy. Dude, I am absolutely insane with this revolver. This is my weapon combo as well, I think. Maybe sniper rifle. Oh my god, revolver sniper rifle? Legit Ramayal vibes. Look at this, man. That's 90 damage. I'm coming. Think of a chance. Think again. This guy knows my position. Think I can eat him? I'll try. Fuck it. And he does. Yes, it worked. Yeah, we gotta go far here for the next zone. Sorry. So we stay in the low ground here. Dude, the map design is pretty cool as well. Like, everything looks really different. Even though, you know, it's like a hyperscape-like map. Oh, the map is far, dude. Oh, I see him. See the guy shooting up there? Yeah, over there. Maybe I shouldn't have shot it, guys. I really wanted to. I think I'll go to the low ground. It's too loud. It's reposition. Other guy's shooting from here. Gonna make sure we don't get third partied here. But it seems like a very hard task. Somebody shooting at me. Did I say that I love the movement? I need these guys to fight each other a little bit. He's up there. But sadly we have to move here in a second. Shit, why you gotta have to zone so perfectly? I need nades right now. Chill. I canceled it. Move! I'm not in the zone! Please! No! Why does this game hate me so much? I really saw him in! What the fuck? I think I killed him! Oh no, he's down too. He both died to the zone, dude. No way! I got second! Dude, the revolver is ultra fun, man. I really enjoyed that round. But then I was so unlucky with the zone, dude. And my climbing didn't work either. I got stuck on something there. I haven't had this, literally have not had this at any other point in the game yet. But I got stuck climbing. It's a shame. I really think we would have had this. But guys, let me know in the comments below if you want to see more. I think I'm not done with the game yet. I want to play it a couple more times. So probably more to come. Leave a like and sub if you enjoyed the video. And yeah, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Bye.